Welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the Evansville Purple Aces and the Valparaiso Crusaders. Before we get to the tip-off, let's check in with two players who everyone has their eyes on. And there is the starting lineup for each team.
No matter the game, your starting five must be ready to play. As soon as the ball is tossed up, you gotta be ready. Too many teams fall behind early because they are just not ready to perform.
And let's have a look at the keys to the game for these teams here today.
If they can get these things accomplished, they're going to have a good shot at the win today.
And we're off and running into the first half.
Gus, have it a little. Hit him in.
Shots up. And he can't get the bounce. Strong rebound. He can't get it to go. Shots off.
Look to outlet.
The Purple Aces in their four-round-one motion.
Dribble drive, the ability to understand when to put it on the deck and when to screen.
Jump shot. No.
What a rebound. I own it.
Both teams looking to get in a bit of a rhythm here. Dump it inside. He missed it. Rebound.
Put a little English on it.
This guy is a real talent. A great passer and scorer.
This guy really thrives in almost any offensive system. Very versatile and a nightmare to guard.
Freeman receives the ball. Off the mark.
Oh, physical play.
On the right side. It's stolen away. They work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. Shots off. Thanks for joining CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. I'm Gus Johnson alongside Bill Raftery. On the wing. In the lane. Shots off.
Push it.
Freeman handles the pass. He shoots from the corner. With no luck.
They should look to push it now. A little woo-woo, Gus.
Way out on the right wing. In the lane. And he can't get the bounce. Out on the left wing. In the lane. Shots off. Pulls it in. Out on the right wing. Turnover, he'll want that one back. The Crusaders in a hurry. Freeman receives the pass. He can't get it to go.
Oh, physicality.
On the left side. The freshman commits the turnover. Freeman handles the feed. For the foul. The bucket counts and one.
Boy, that's sticking your head in there and concentrating. Every coach likes a kid to take contact and still complete the play.
Another great second-year player here, Bill. Underclassmen are a big key for any successful program.
Thus, he's been through the first year. It's going to be exciting to see how much he learned as a freshman. His team definitely expects more from him this season.
Rims off. Rips it down. They work it around the perimeter. In the lane. Shots off. Kept alive. Offensive rebound. And yet another missed field goal attempt, coach. They're struggling.
I don't think any of them are concentrating right now.
Turnover, they'll go the other way. Here they go in transition. Shots off. Gets the rebound. Tup it inside. Fires. No.
Rebound and run.
On the wing. That finds its way out of bounds, but we'll keep it right here. Sideline inbound. They work the perimeter. He attempts the trifecta. And no!
Look for the outlet.
On the right side. Can finish.
These kids can play. Just a nice feed on the back cut.
Way out on the right wing. In the lane.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
They work the perimeter. He puts up the tray. No luck from downtown. Grabs the rebound. Pushes it. Jump shot. The junior. On the right side. Fires. He missed it. In and out. Offensive rebound. On the right side. He gets the rejection. Out on the left wing.
Look at that block. Terrific reaction.
They work it around the perimeter. He strokes it.
How about this kid, huh?
On the right wing. Shot rejected. On the outside. Fires. Off the mark.
Transition.
They work the perimeter. He shoots from the corner. He misses from downtown. He goes for three.
Oh!
Now they work it around the perimeter. Careless mistake there. the outside. He shoots from the corner. Comes up empty from deep. Looking for a good shot. The shot clock down to 10. Around 8 minutes remaining. With the big shot. Can't connect from the three-point line.
How about that elevation?
Great-looking ball reversal, really swinging it.
That's how you have to move it, Gus. Give everybody a touch. Make the D respect everyone on the floor.
The freshman is a bit careless with the basketball. Now on the run. Shots off. Nice rebound. On the left side. Nice job defensively. They work the perimeter. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this game. We are at the 7 minute mark. In the post. Jump shot. Up and in. Fires. And he can't get the bounce.
And he looks to outlet.
On the wing. He makes the block. Now looking to attack. He can't get it to go. Give it here. Jump shot. No.
Makes them so competitive on the glass.
Nice pass to the low block. In the lane. Shots off. On the inside.
The guile. The fortitude to pursue the rim.
Top of the key. He missed it. What a rebound. We're at the 5 minute mark. In the post. Fires. Off the mark.
It's mine.
Pushes it. He takes the three.
That's how to stretch the defense, Gus. If you can make those, offensively your team becomes really difficult to guard.
Dump it inside. Careless mistake there. On the right side. Turnover. They'll go the other way. On the wing. We're at the 4 minute mark. Feed the low post. And in. Try to pack it inside. Jump shot. And he can't get them out. They would like to get it inside to the low block.
How about that?
In the post.
Fires.
He can't get it to go. Snatches the board. On the wing. We're at the 3-minute mark. Straight away. And misses.
I own it.
On the left side. Jump shot. And hits. This guy is really known as a power guy.
He's a banger, Gus. Uses that bulk and size to score in the 3-second lane.
Fires. No, rips it down. And let's take a look at a player who's been all over the court.
You know, he's really a solid young player. He's been doing it all out there. Obviously, a lot of fun to watch.
Offensively, they'll set up from the sideline. We are at the 2-minute mark. In the post.
Big-time dagger.
Now we've got a turtle. Now in transition. On the outside. Jump shot. Shots off.
Way to get up, big fella.
Way out on the right wing. Under 1 minute remaining on the game clock. Fires. The freshman. There's the pick. In the post. Jump shot. Shots off. Grabs the board. Fires. He missed it.
See, reacting. How alert, Gus.
Out on the wing. Up a long-range shot. Rims off.
That's a good stop defensively. One shot and get it out.
Down on the low block, trying to work it inside. Shots off. Takes the ball. Out on the left wing. Heat check time from long range. Shots off. The first half is in the books. The road to the Final Four is up next. And a quick look at the team stats for both teams. Let's check in and take a look at how both sides are doing with the keys to the game.
They command them. Minimum.
On the right side. In the lane. The freshman. Chance for two.
Great attack.
Hits that one. He got them both. In the post. Ah, he got it up and in. That's a good pass.
The choreographer. He's a pass-first type player with teammates who love to play with him, and why not?
In the paint.
Ooh, what a flush.
Way out on the right wing. And he's fouled. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You've really got to know your limitations, Gus.
Here's another solid junior build.
Gus, you look at your juniors as third-year players who have been there. And as a coach, you can rely on them for their experience and ability to guide the less experienced players on the team.
He gets it to go. Misses the free one. Grabs the rebound. Out on the wing. He looks for three. And it goes in. Nice pass to the low block. In the lane. Nice look.
Bam.
Off the mark. Snags the offensive rebound. Up and in. Ha ha! They work the perimeter. And he lays it up and in. On the right side. And he can't get the bounce. And lays it in. Out on the right wing. Now with the ball screen. Shots off.
You always want to limit the opposition to just one shot, Gus.
On the left side. What do you think, coach?
You and I both know they need a timeout here, Gus.
Feed the low post. Jump shot.
Perfect.
In the lane. Shots off.
Big time presentation at the rim. He made himself bigger by extending his arms.
Now they work it around the perimeter.
Inside.
finish on it.
They work the perimeter. Can finish. On the left side. Fires. He can't get it to go.
You always want to limit the opposition to just one shot, Gus.
Looking for a good shot. Pushing in transition. On the inside.
Send it in, Gus.
Jump shot. Shots off.
Give me that.
Receives the pass in the paint. Shots off.
What, a coach will be happy with that effort.
On the wing. Down the lane.
Finger roll. So easy for this guy.
On the outside. Fired.
How about that, Gus?
In the post. Jump shot. No.
He owns the window.
Top of the key. He missed it.
Defensive rebounds are essential to a running team.
Here's the pick. Off the mark.
What a rebound. It's mine.
On the outside. In the lane. Shots off.
Oh, what a good rebound there, Gus. You got to secure those ones. The more rebounds you get, obviously, the better.
On the left wing. He tries the three.
Got it. Wow.
And we're going the other way. Raph, so far it's been a demonstration of teamwork.
As a coach, when your team is playing together like this, all you can do is sit down and enjoy the moment. We all know how fast things can change.
On the left side. Call for the foul. At the midway point of the half, let's take a look at how these two have performed tonight.
At this point, the important question is if their team is winning. If so, nobody's worried about the stats.
He rejects it. They work it around the perimeter. Try to pack it inside. Jump shot. And he can't get the bounce. On the left side. He shoots from the corner. Not this time. Snatches the rebound. The Crusaders are playing their style and controlling the tempo.
You know, Gus, it's all about going out there and executing. They've done a great job of taking care of tempo.
He can't get it to go. On the wing. We're at the 8-minute mark. In the lane. Shots off. Pulls down the rebound. He launches the bomb, but he misses his target. On the left side. Fires and hits. Shots up with no luck.
Oh, competitive, Gus.
Out on the right wing. Second team foul. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the block.
You always get your hand reaching in and get in trouble.
Well, with this young man, they have experience, and we all know experience is tough to come by, Gus. But seniors just see situations and know how to react to them appropriately.
It's good. Both free throws go. The trap's in place, Rat. We are at the 7-minute mark. Foul on the play. Out on the left wing. Ah, he got it up and in. Timeout call. We'll get you back into the action right after this. And after the timeout, we're all set to pick things up. The Crusaders now looking to run their stuff against this zone.
What they do is put it on the deck, creating a pinch, and then find the open guy.
They would like to get it inside to the low block. No.
Oh, what a good rebound there, Gus. We got to secure those ones. The more rebounds you get, obviously, the better.
The Crusaders now running the four around one.
Must be alert on that defensive end because guys get pinned and they can step out and knock down the deep one.
Dials up a long-range shot. He missed it. Pulls down the board. Try to pack it inside. In the lane. Off the mark. Goes up high with two hands and pulls it down. Looking for a good shot. Jump shot. And he hits it. A on the outside. Up and in. Ha ha! Now they work it around the perimeter. Now we've got a turtle. On the left side. He shoots from downtown. Nails it from downtown. My goodness, this one is shaping up to be a great one.
At this point in the game, it's about managing the clock and getting the most out of your offensive possession. A few stops and a few scores could seal it.
In the lane. No. On the right side. He shoots from the deep corner. He makes the three. Gets the ball. And he misses the shot. On the wing. And this hometown crowd is showing their appreciation. Look at them, up on their feet, wanting more. We're at the 4-minute mark. McMillan takes the feed. He throws it up from downtown. Outside, Jay won't go.
It's all about shot selection, Gus. It's so important to take good shots, and not necessarily the shot the defense wants you to take.
He shoots from the left side of the circle. He gets it to fall. We've got a timeout. More CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball right after this. Johnson along with Bill Raftery with you here, ready to inbound after the timeout. The Crusaders running their zone offense.
Very effective because of the power on the glass. It opens up that opportunity for tips.
In the post. Call for the foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just got to know when to back off.
And here's a look at the first-year player.
This caliber of basketball can be a big change for some players. Some make the jump without missing a step. But what I found, the ones that are successful are willing to listen and work hard.
Left side. Intercepted. Here they go in transition. The Crusaders on offense. They have four guys on the perimeter and one down low.
Great passing lanes to the big fella.
No! Out on the left wing. He fires from long range. He misses from beyond the arc. on the left side. Fourth team foul. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
Now you always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
Hit and miss from the strike.
You know, Gus, it's a confidence thing with this kid. He has to put in more time.
Foul shot not good. Riley gets the pass. Turnover. They'll go the other way. Now on the run. They keep him under wraps.
Great defensive trap there. That's almost textbook, Gus.
He tries the three. And he hits the three. We are at the two-minute mark. Cross court. In the lane. The shot won't fall. Riley handles the pass. He launches a three. No! Pulls down the rebound. Entry pass in the paint. Around a minute remaining. Can't put it down. Takes the pass in the paint. He can't get the bucket to fall. He puts up the tray.
Bigger.
And we're back ready to get things going again after the timeout. And we're back, ready to get things going again after the timeout. Loose ball kept in. Careless mistake there.
Now they really have to foul in order to stop the clock, Gus.
Let's take another look at this deep three.
Gussie got the puppy scent.
Ooh, what a dagger.
Some people dread this part of the game, Gus, when the losing team is fouling in order to stop the clock.
And the foul will stop the clock momentarily. With the freebie. Makes the foul shot. Hits that one. Welcome back, and we're set to inbound after the timeout. On the right side, lets it go! And he's no good from downtown. Foul, and that stops the clock again. One and the bonus.
Takes the pressure off.
It's good. Gets it. On the left side. With the big shot. Misses from the outside. Let's check in and have a look at our players of the game.
They were both great here today, Gus. Both ends of the court. I'm certain that they'll be happy with their performances.
That concludes our presentation on CBS Sports. For Coach Bill Raftery, I'm Gus Johnson, saying so long.